This is dated March 27th, 2020 from Global Research. Manufactured pandemic. Testing people for any strain of coronavirus, not specifically for COVID-19. I mean, we all know this, we think this, we know that something's going on, it's a scam. And this is from a medical forum, the writer, who is widely a respected professional scientist in the United States, prefers to stay anonymous because presenting any narrative different than the official one can cause you a lot of stress in the toxic environment caused by the scam which surrounds the COVID-19 these days. Okay, I work in the health care field. Here's the problem. We're testing people for any strain of coronavirus, not specifically COVID-19. There are no reliable tests for a specific COVID-19 virus. There are no reliable agencies or media outlets for reporting numbers of actual COVID-19 cases. Okay. Every action or reaction to COVID-19 is based on totally flawed data, and we simply cannot make accurate assessments. Oh boy, I'm telling you people, I'm going to let you guys read this thing. I'm going to go down here just for a minute. Okay, all you need to do is select the sickest of any of these people in a single location, say Wuhan. Administer PCR tests to them and claim anyone showing viral sequences similar to the coronavirus, is suffering from the disease. Since you've already selected the sickest flu cases in a fairly high proportion of your sample, will go on to die. Then you can say this new virus has a CFR higher than the flu and use this to infuse more concern and do more tests, which of course produces more cases, which expands the testing, which produces yet more cases, so on and so forth. Before long, you have your little pandemic. All you have done was a simple test kit trick to convert the worst flu and pneumonia cases into something new that doesn't actually exist. Now just run the same scam in other countries. Make sure you keep the fear message running high so that people feel panicky and less able to think critically. Your only problem is going to be due to the fact there's actually no new deadly pathogens, just regular sick people. You are mislabeling your case numbers, and especially your deaths are going to be way low for a new deadly virus pandemic. But you can stop people from pointing us out in several ways. You can claim that this is just the beginning and more deaths are imminent. Use this as an excuse to quarantine everyone and then claim the quarantine prevented the expected millions of dead. Then you can tell people that minimizing the dangers is irresponsible and bully them into not talking about numbers. You can talk crap about made-up numbers hoping to blind people with crazy science. You can start testing people who are well, which of course would likely have shreds of coronavirus DNA in them, and that will be used to inflate the case figures, and it goes on and on. You take in four simple steps, and you have your own entirely manufactured pandemic up and running within weeks. They cannot confirm something for which there is no accurate test. I'll put a link into this thing. I want you guys to go read it. It's just too long for me. It takes too long to upload these videos anymore. Like I said, I'm going to zoom in on that date. March 27th, 2020. Okay, I'll put a link to this. You guys go watch it. Think what you will.